You know you ghetto when your mom and dad come driving around saying, my daughter got evicted, and she only listens to Christian music. That's bullcrap.